侧身握那个左手吧，右手吧，侧身拉那个左手。
教练他这样子
算
个就小休息，教练会生气吗？
不会啊，我也要休息啊。
You also need that break.
Right. Don't focus on looking with your hand, but focus on looking.
Everything onto your right. Focusing, pushing down. And pushing your hips, push to your right. That power comes to your left. Good, good, good. So focus more on your hands. The hands is a normal one. It's just all of lifting up your left to your right hand. Lifting up your right hand. Like popping over. And that push, that pop over will lift the ball.
其实他侧身为了转体还不是很漂亮，所以侧身为那个动作。
It's still not pretty, you know. Your starting point is good. And at an angle, you still have to be too close. You still open up. At least now you know when you open up, you have a lot of control
of your hips. You have
to practice the movement, the control, the matches of winning. You'd be having these little words that's more important than printing about winning. But I tell you what you before, you use the rock pivot. So then you'll stretch your shoulder close to that room. But now you open like this. You don't need to hold your shoulder. Feels nice. 感觉很舒服。
个正手拉一个反手，哈，就是。
Forehand Thompson, backhand Thompson。
This is like dream, man. Just come here, get a good employment here.
Deliberately, you're in control of that push down, so you're ready for the next one. So that is a tactical position that you're doing. So it's going to do the same thing. You're going to push down, then it's going to start attacking with the top end. Then you need blocking. Not sure where, so you need to be alert.
就是说，战术要避免，对，
让
以后练多的不怕。
Okay. So for example, if he puts down, your opponent puts down, you can put down again. What your opponent do is either put long, lift it, or drop short again. Yeah. So normally it's just you know, you can not attack it straight away, you can drop it again and then attack it. Or you can push it long and then begin.
等一下我给他计划就是，他回他，我给他短的，他白短，那我可能再白短或者是劈长，就两个可能。So
there will be two things to this rule. The first one, he will drop short. Okay, you drop short again. The second ball will either drop short or it will push long. And you need to be able to cope with that. You need to choose correctly. So after the drop shot, so push long.
What is it?
Backhand could be forehand random. This is all game plan. Game strategy preparation.
Yeah.
Good. Rolling back,
careful. Okay.
Good.